commentary onto the next bout of the evening. This is for the vacant Unity FC Championship belt, which will be contested over 5 rounds in the featherweight division and proudly sponsored by Fortitude Fitness and Nutrition. Your first fighter, stepping into the cage and fighting out of the blue corner, Charlie Walker!
Yeah, folks, man. I got this, yo.
Stepping into the cage and fighting out of the red corner, Liam Hardy!
If we send me the location, then I'll be right there. And I can come check you, my baby. No time, no. My dog is on probation. Another 5 years. Girls to his location. No time, no. Send me the location. This year about vacation. Flight catching, train taking. See the money go off probation. Your boyfriend's on a waiting thing. Looking for one wish and a rage aching. I prayed that girl, outrageous thing. But she can't see cause I got shades and thing. Bare girls wanna throw shade and thing. No shade, no shade is your foundation in. Darkest grey, the shade I'm in. 49 more if your babes want in. I had me a famous tip. Goals and things, gains and things. My house party or bait station. Girls wanna chase, it's a status tip. Send me the location, then I'll be right there. Can come check you, my baby. No time, no. My dog is on probation. Another diamond. Bring girls to his location. No time, no. Look, playboy, I don't need a card. Captain, I lead the army. Bad ratio, I leave the party. Free Somalis, creeping army. Your ex wavy, we tsunami. Girl from India, sweetest nani. Head so good now, speak Gujarati. You pardon me, I'm laughing again. I assisted, man, passed my friend. Money like the alphabet. If you wanna see these, gotta pass on the ends. Came a long way from a park in a Benz to an 18 plate man's park in a Benz. Far from the rest, but I'm far from my best.
Ladies and gentlemen, now fair official introduction, the fighter fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 65.2, he's at 21, stands 5'10". He fights out of tap-out, knockout, and hails from Carlisle, Charlie the Gladiator Walker! And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, weighing in at 65.6, he's at 22, stands 5'11". He fights out of Spartans Academy MMA and hails from Sunderland, Liam Hardy! Your referee, Mr. Phil Guthrie.
So two fan favourites enter the cage for the Unity featherweight title.
Yeah, there was a little moment there where Hardy got into the cage, tried to touch gloves with Walker. Walker just said no. I like that. I'm a big fan of that. Talk afterwards. Now you do your fighting. Nice leg kick. So, oh, lovely spinning back kick from Hardy.
Yeah, they're both straight into it.
Charlie Walker yet to taste defeat.
Nice right hand from Walker.
Tries to get a takedown. Does Liam Hardy work his way through? Walker doing all the right things though. Needs to drive that. He can drag that. So the head's quite low now. So I try and push that head down from there. Does a good job of dragging him back up though.
So this fight for the vacant featherweight title.
Gotta watch that. When you grab hold of their head like that and you try and drag them down with a schoolboy headlock, gotta be careful of your back taken. Got that body lock on now. Looking to drag that leg out off the back of the cage. You can try and lift with it as well. You can use that body lock, try and drag him against the cage and pull him down. You have to lower your hands towards the hips though, to drag the hips off the cage, not the back. Good work there. This is good work from Liam Hardy.
Yeah, he's using that body lock to keep control, steps over and hooks the leg back.
Yeah, this is very, very nice work. He's managed to get in the top position. That whizzer is still on though from Charlie Walker. He's got that outside whizzer. He's let it go now. He's looking frustrated. Here's Charlie Walker.
Yeah, Hardy's doing a good job. He's tying him up nicely. Making it very difficult, stifling any work that he's trying to do.
Tries to step over.
Walker trying to find a way back to his feet.
Yeah, it's good work there to try and use the hips there, but he should have used the cage at the same time. If he backed into the cage, he'd be able to use that cage then to step back up. Instead, you've got Liam Hardy on top now. Not many shots been rained down.
Yeah, Hardy just trying to isolate that arm of Walker's there. Couldn't quite get it.
Into that mount.
He's in the mount position. Walker trying to climb up the cage. Hardy tried to do the right thing, but got flattened out. And now it's Walker looking for the neck. And it looks deep.
He's got that neck really deep, really tight.
And high.
And he's tapped.
It's over. Wow. How a fight can turn on his head.
Unbelievable work there from young Charlie Walker. The new featherweight amateur champion goes to 5-0. Had a really torrid first round there. And as he stepped up, he managed to get a really good clutch on that neck. And it was a standing guillotine. Fantastic work from young Charlie Walker.
It was deep, it was tight. Wasn't gonna let it go. But how quick was that turnaround? Hardy looked comfortable, he looked on top. Looked to be dominating the ground exchanges. A quick burst of energy back to their feet and Walker takes the submission. Beautiful work, beautiful way to win the title.
Yeah, he turned that fight on its head within seconds there. Great work, not long left of that round either. We have a new featherweight champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes, 51 seconds of the first round, your referee, Mr. Phil DeFries, calls a stop to the fight, declaring your winner and Unity FC featherweight champion, Charlie the Gladiator Walker. Please show your appreciation for Liam Hardy.